gorgeous day for baseball. 66 degrees, warming up into the mid-70s as the day goes on as the Privateers at the University of New Orleans versus the Texas Longhorns. OPS of 1.165. Hits this ball well, but can't see it. It's in the sun. And he's going back. Can he get there? He cannot. This is going to go for three bases. Junior from Lafayette, Louisiana. He's got some tools. Hits this ball well to center, but into the teeth of the breeze, going back as Shaw can't make the play, looking up into the sun. That's going to score two. On his way to third is Vaughn. As Tate Shaw, right back against the wall, looking up into the sun, could not secure the baseball. And the Privateers jump out 2-0. And this ball hit pretty well to right, going back his Ellis. Can he get there? He cannot. It's off the wall. Coming in to score is Vaughn, and it is 3-0 Privateers. On the ground to the right, could be two. To Hamilton for the relay to first. Outstanding turn by the Texas Longhorns. You've seen pitchers, and when they start to struggle, they're behind everybody, and then you're trying to make a great pitch from that point on.
That's the key. Well, you make a good pitch, and
then you get one of these.
Let your team do the work behind you. Another double play for the Horns. Blair now 8 for 22, first pitch strikes today.
Oh, that's pitching from, you just put yourself in a jam when you're pitching from behind. Ion, this ball into right center.
Whoa.
Collision as Shaw and Ellis collide. See if they're both all right. Tate Shaw has had a very physical weekend in center field, to say the least. The 2-0.
Coin flip to see who the Arizona.
Singles the center. The fourth run of the ball game comes trotting in Vaughn. I'll tell you what, the Privateers have come out today. That is their eighth hit of the ball game.
I think now there's more of a role player. Those guys down there know when in the game I might get up, when in the game I might be in. It's a more comfortable feeling down there. Plus, I mean, when you're pitching more, you're getting out there, you're getting reps.
Got him picked off. Throw to second. In time. 1-3-6. And Texas out of the frame, but they do give up the run and trail by four. Texas has done it twice, and that's four runs. Once against Baylor and on Friday night against UNO. Double play opportunity, and they get it. Hit well to left. Back into the breeze. Going back as Robinson. The ball's gone. Texas is on the board. Fourth of the year for Ryan Reynolds. Tensky. Lined, caught by Willis, and the Privateers have won it. Texas mounts a comeback, but comes up short, Greg.